We've lost a lot of friends getting to where we are, and that's never easy. But at least we know that wherever Gad is, he's got friends giving St. Peter some hell, huh? Dishandi!
Dishandi! They blow up every building, we're bound to be in one of them.
Fuck that. We're breaking their little toy.
Boss, you better find a helicopter. Taking that thing out is all on you.
Murder time! Murder time!
I'm trying to get people to shelter, but it's chaos down here.
I can't get into any of the systems on that airship. I'll keep trying, but no promises.
I hope you have a plan. We're losing people down here.
The better. Kinsey, we're not doing enough damage to this thing. We gotta go big.
Let's just be careful.
Saints.
I knew we bought shit like this, but taxes, I'd start paying them. This is awesome!
When this is over, I'll steal the blueprints from the DOD. A few years, we can probably build our own.
I love you. Safety. Until the job's done. Cyrus.
Gotta go!
Saying we can find. We're going on a field trip.
Even in a place that is no stranger to violence, today's assault on the city stands as the blackest time in Steelport's sordid history. While the government has yet to comment on the attack, we have a report.
No one runs, no one gets shot, understand?
Sorry. Kenzie, you in the booth?
All set.
I got a message from Monica Hughes and her stooges. Dear bitch, Steelport is under new management and we don't answer to you. This is foreign soil now. Come at my city again and you'll go home in a fucking box. Back to you.
Not bad. You could be a weatherman or some shit.
I may have laid it on a little thick.
You did just create a city state.
Good point. And that reminds me, this place is gonna need a new mayor. How do you feel about public office?
It's a horrible idea. I'm in.
Then let's get to work.